Ez tudok, hogy de mi lesz, utána folytatjuk a Fable 3-ot. A gonosz végezet, hogy itt az ideje befejezni. De persze, alapilag. Az nem fontos. Jó van, legyen.
You really want to go up against the army, girl?
Look, I know where the thief is. He fled into the woods.
Madam, I understand you want to recover what you've lost. But those woods are simply too dangerous. It would be suicide to enter them without combat experience, or training, or skill.
I don't want to enter them. I want you to.
Right. I was talking about me.
Oh, just forget it. Ah, your majesty, it's such an honor to have you here. If only fate hadn't conspired to make me look like a fool. I so wanted to make a contribution to the noble cause. What's the use of a priceless heirloom if we're all going to perish in who knows what frightful way? Beware the woods, your majesty. The soldiers may be superstitious, but there's no denying dangerous beasts lurk within. Good luck. I know you will succeed.
Köszönjük, ez is fényes. Kulcsa módon nem akar támadni el. Hát akkor ezt vessen.
You monster, prepare to meet your... Oh, oh, I'm so sorry. For a moment there, I thought you were a Belverine. Damn things are always trying to get through our defenses. We burn silver nitrate in those lamps to keep them out. Kills them pretty quick if they hang around for too long. If a lamp goes out, well, I don't like to think what might happen then. One went out just recently, but we got it lit again fast. The man responsible, this bloke Connor, got punished severely. Before he disappears into the forest, he tells us there's gonna be a reckoning. He's probably in 25 different stomachs right now. That's my reckoning. You can come on out, everyone. It's safe.
That's okay. Most megbányátok a megszerzetek, lebúszuk a kucsincsit. Megbányátok. Ah, aki lebúzunk.
Your Majesty, I've been expecting you. You've been through the village, have you? Charming hamlet. It's full of warm, wonderful people who'll give you the shirt off their back and condemn you to death for once.
Hi, Otto.
Simple mistake. Anyone can fall asleep on watch. You exile him into this forest and call it justice. But enough about that. You're here for that statue. It's quite a remarkable thing. It did everything the legend said it would. And now I don't need it anymore. It's funny how things change. So if you want to take it back to that prig in Millfields, it's yours. Nearly free of charge. All I ask is a small favor. Destroy those silver nitrate lanterns. Then the village will get a taste of justice. The choice is yours. And it's a simple one.
How simple?
If you decline, my brothers will kill you. Excellent. Soon we will feast on the bodies of those betrayers. Now go. Destroy all the lamps. Return here once you have completed.
I'm warning you! Stop now! Alright, I'm putting fire!
That's what I said. What's that? Stop up. That's awful. Happy walk cookie.
Vengeance was sweet. A quality shared by many of my former neighbors, as it turns out. Here's what you came for. Seems the least I can do. Visit us again one day when you get the chance. You'll always be welcome here.
Co kao za nejistý. mogli se tim kiši. Slika veliko vam fejzna.
You're back! Did you find the thief? Did you recover the statue?
Of course she did. She is the queen, and thus infallible. If you will hand the statue to me, Your Majesty, I will endeavor to appraise it.
Yo, one of those.
You found it? Oh, I can barely contain my tears. Excuse me, Your Majesty. I can't let you see me this way. And please, make good use of it.
Nobles, always so melodramatic. As for this little item, it is every bit as valuable as I hoped it would be. The profit shall make a welcome addition to the treasury. Unless, of course, well, it is your statue now. You could always opt to keep the proceeds for yourself. And administer them as you see fit. What do you wish to do, my queen? And who could begrudge you such a trinket? Did you not risk your life to recover it? I will make sure it fetches a good price, Your Majesty.
Good. Bizony. De ugyan már mit számít, ott is fém jól tét. És egy pénzem van, mert ebbe csalva.
With the fatidic attack not far away now, it is most encouraging to see the treasury doing so well. It makes one feel safer. I have taken to sleeping beneath the gold, actually. As for today's first order of business, you may have heard about the dire situation the kingdom's economy finds itself in. Logan's policies always kept our cities on the edge of bankruptcy, and the panic caused by the fast approaching darkness has only exacerbated the situation. I'm afraid the only way to stop this slide into ruin is to bail out Bowerstone's financial institutions. The people are looking at you to save them from economic disaster. But remember that doing so may condemn them to a much darker and bloodier fate. What shall we do, Your Majesty? A most astute and sensible choice. Financial ruin may bring much distress to your people, but the darkness brings certain death. Shall we proceed with today's agenda? Kaelin, the representative for the Auroran people, has requested an audience with you. The court awaits in the throne room.
Jó, akkor személyes. Hát és itt 10 millió, azok 2200-et teszünk be.
I believe the diminutive Sabine will be attending the court later. I look forward to hearing his odd accent echoing through the halls.
I
Your presence is required in the throne room, Your Majesty.
Mai de tine ca femeie.
I wonder what demands will be made of you today. It is time people realized we are not a charity.
Bah. All stand to attention. Today you must decide how much protection to grant Aurora. Kaylin will offer her proposal. Reva will stand against her.
You may speak.
Your Majesty, as you know, the threat from the deserts that surrounds my city has not diminished. The darkness could fall upon us once more at any moment. Aurora is part of your kingdom now, and I ask that you grant us protection. Build a desert outpost that can warn my people should the crawler attack. It shall allow us to leave the city in time and ensure the survival of your loyal subjects.
A desert outpost? I've never heard such nonsense. What should we do next? Erect taverns under the sea? Plant crops on mountain peaks? It is a foolhardy suggestion. Why should our valiant soldiers suffer sunstroke and chapped lips in a distant land when they could be protecting the people of this very city? Is it really worth risking the lives of all the people outside these walls for a mere alarm system? Of course not. Let us leave the funds and the soldiers where they belong, right here.
The darkness poses a threat to us all. But Aurora has already suffered more than its fair share. The final decision rests with you, Your Majesty.
Aurora is under our protection. It is our duty to build this outpost.
The Queen's decision is final. A military outpost shall be erected in the deserts that surround Aurora.
We shall not forget this gesture. Aurora thanks you.
Ah, you are a whimsical monarch. And that is why you are so beloved. Very well, it shall be done. Reva Industries is proud to present an exotic tale of romance, adventure, and sand. The Desert Outpost.
Bring forth Sabine of the Mistpeak Dwellers.
Good bits.
Today, you decide on the fate of Mistpeak, home of the Dwellers, Your Majesty. Sabine will speak for his people and their land. Reva will dispute his cause.
You may speak.
I come here seeking nothing but what was promised me and my people. You pledged to restore our home mountains and our right to dwell in them. We have fulfilled our end of the bargain. We have paid with our lives to sit you on that throne. Now you must fulfill your end. Undo the damage your brother did to our land. And our agreement shall be satisfied.
Your Majesty, this sounds both an unnecessary expense and an impudent demand. What value is there in a few trees languishing amongst snow and rock? This is not the time to indulge some idyllic fantasy. Those forests are a resource, and we are in dire need of resources. I propose we expand on your brother's initiative and take what nature offers so readily. Say the word, and I will transform the worthless wasteland of Mistpeak into assets we can use to defend Albion.
These hands are not yet so old or weak that I can't wring that pretty little neck of yours, Reaver.
The refined retort of a true mountain goat.
You made a promise good, to Sabine. But it's up to you whether you decide to honor it.
The forests of Mistpeak are too important to waste. They will make a valuable resource.
Mistpeak and its forests shall be logged to fuel the kingdom's defense efforts.
You have made an enemy for life, Queen. Beware, a second revolution doesn't take this land before you can save it.
The forests of Mistpeak are our greatest national treasure, and now, thanks to Reaver Industries, you can enjoy them too. Ships, weapons, and furniture are just some of the many wonders available to you now. Remember, nature wants us to use her.
Yeah. Hi. Mina. Mind a hat. Így már nem győzhetnek le engem. Megvan szükséges érték, úgyhogy már csak oda kell adni. Egyben így is állnék, hogy kicsit gyalogozva. Ezért a szükséges 6,5 millió. Könnyű úton. Megvan? Igen, megvan.
It is time, Your Majesty, to meet fate with steely resolve and commission Albion's army. We will use the funds we have to establish the best possible defense. Before I can commit those funds, however, I require your signature on a contract stating your awareness of the projected number of civilian casualties. Strictly a formality, of course, though should the number alarm you, you may wish to donate as much gold to the treasury as possible before you sign.
Felállíthatnám, ez igaz, de valamit azt hiszem elfelejtettem.
Ah, hello. Good heavens, that thing is hideous. I can't for the life of me figure out why you would want to keep it. I love the color of gold, and the brilliance is quite good. Hard to go wrong with the divine heaviness as well. Any other business to attend to? I am positively astounded by your achievements. If you don't spend your money, it will accrue here in a sort of golden heap. I love the color of gold, and the brilliance is quite good. Hard to go wrong with the divine heaviness as well.
Why am I getting it?
The lectern contains a record of all your recent transactions.
Faça uma marro como não tome.
I have arranged the room to store your fortune as well as your trophies and achievements. That is a tricky one. Just doing a bit of bookkeeping, eh? I love the color of gold and the brick.
Johan. Men vad slags åt den? Igen?
Very good. If you could just sign on the dotted line, please.
Igen. És most itt az ideje a fináját elkezdeni.
Happy anniversary, Your Majesty. 1 year as Queen of Albion. Doesn't time just fly? I am delighted to say that the Albion army has been deployed in preparation for the invasion, so we may enjoy the occasion without apprehensions. To celebrate this momentous day, I have prepared some fantastic events. First, you will stand still for several hours while a local artist paints your portrait. Then, you will choose the 47 varieties of flowers you wish to be cast at your feet as you parade through the city. Oh, and you will need to sign thousands of autographs, of course. Let's see, you will also be fitted for a new pair of shoes, and of course you will need a new suit.
Most pedig be az átjáróba. Itt az idő előadni a fináját. Gonz.
The day has come, Queen. It is time for you to face the darkness. But you will do so in your true form. Over the past year, you have made decisions that reveal your nature and which have affected the lives of all your subjects. Many see you as a tyrant, but you have done what was necessary to save your people. But you are more than a queen. You are a hero. You are Albion's champion, its protector. This coming battle is the reason you had to take Logan's place. Only you can defeat the creature that dwells in the shadows. If you do not, all your efforts will have been in vain. Now go. Do what you were born to do.
Na, éljöjjön aztán ördög. De így gondolsz, hogy jó állni csata lesz majd a vége felé.
It's here. The darkness has reached Power Stone. The attack has barely begun. But already we have suffered terrible casualties. We simply weren't ready. If we don't act quickly, there may not be a kingdom left to defend by dawn.
We have to get out on the streets, now!
Today we fight for Albion!
Albion, yeah.
For Albion!
Here you go, finale.
On yourself.
Defend the city with your lives!
Oh, a sight!
Good work! Got it? Good! Nice one! He's not getting up again.
The
arborist, it's here! Still shoot through it! Does that thing ever shut
up?
Oh,
out of the light now! This is the kingdom of death! Death beats its wings.
Children will pick
and cast into dead water.
To that thing. Where are you? Show yourself.
The lost sheep returns to the flock. No one ever leaves the darkness behind.
It's been inside me all this time, but it's light now. I can see the sky, and it's light. I don't think I can fight anymore.
It's all over, Walter. We won. We beat it together.
Do you remember the stories I tell you when you were a child? There was a great king. The mightiest hero of them all. Remember what you would say.
Teach me to be a hero.
You've done me proud. You've always done me proud.
Oh, Walter.
I think old Walter would have liked it out here. He was always a fan of looking tall and stony.
I can imagine what he'd say if he was here now.
Shut up, Ben.
Exactly. Well, Queen, old chum, ruler supreme, pal, you did it. You saved the kingdom. And it's time I said my goodbyes. I'm not cut out to be a general. And I think I'd like to start travelling again. Or maybe see if Paige needs any help down in Industrial. But before I go, let's send off our friend in style, shall we? This one's for you, Walter.
This is the world as it could have been, devoid of color, devoid of life. It is thanks to you that it isn't so, and you ruled as strong leaders should. It is not everyone who understands the necessity of making sacrifices. It is what fate requires of us. You were brave to break your promise to Sabine and his people, but it is through such decisions that wars are won and lost. You turned your back on Paige, but she dealt in ideals. A ruler must deal with reality. Is saving the lives of an entire civilization not worth more than the comfort of its citizens? You understood, as your brother did, that Aurora was a doomed land from the start. Saving Albion was always more important. Without the strength to make those choices, we would not be standing here now. Perhaps we shall meet again one day, Queen.
Aren't you going to tell me my future?
The future will reveal itself when it is ready to do so.
Fuck yeah. Aziz zamanı öğrencisi kişi geliyor öyle. Kubiyen iki kişit. egy ritmáltatlan területet, kiásolt, több nem szenvedtél összességét, így itt a magad minden időre a vezetői köszöntő. Melyik a szere?
Congratulations, you've made a friend. In addition to being jolly good company, friends can give each other gifts and even discounts at shops that they own.
Ez a tökélet is kapta. De ott is, amit nem kellett volna kapja. Kulcs is otthon sok kulcshoz, piros lámpás negyed. Nekünk a kerekéje. Más ügység elmentése. Új világ, évek dolgozó remete. De az már később, már jó sokat tartott ez. Itt. Oké. A bevezem a küldetését is, örökre befejezem a Fable 3-at. Ennyi volt, szevasztok.